Welcome to lesson 21 of OpenOffice Base. In this lesson, I am going to be showing you how to use the wizard to create a basic report. In my database pane, I click on Reports, and I am going to use use wizard to create report. There are six steps that the wizard is going to take me through in designing my report. Firstly, field selection. Which fields do you want to have in your report? Firstly, we are going to change. It's either you're doing a report on a table or a query, but we are going to do the report on the table, which is patients table. Available fields that I can select. I want to select all the fields. So I'll click on the double arrows here. You can select one at a time if you want to. Click on it, or just double click on it and it will go to the pane on the right hand side. So I have selected all the fields. Click on next. The second step is labeling your fields. If you want to label your field differently from the field name, you can enter it on the available label tab here. You can delete what's available and you can enter what you want to choose. Then click on next. The next step is, do you want to add any group levels? We don't want to, so we'll click on next. If you want to sort your report out according to which fields do you want to sort the data, we'll click on next. Choose the layout. You want tabular layout, or you want a columnar, single column, depending on what you prefer your report to look like. So we will choose tabular, and then the orientation is either landscape or portrait. So we choose landscape. Then click on next, and the last step is to create the report. We have to give the report a name. Let's call it patients report. What kind of report do you want to create? A static report will give you a report based on the data that's available immediately. A dynamic report will give you a report that is based on the data in the table. So if you change the data in the table, the report will also change. So we'll use a dynamic report. How do you want to proceed after creating the report? Create the report now. Click on Finish. And there you have your report that has been created for you.